Hello students, welcome back to the English 1 class once again. In the previous video, how I have explained you regarding machines. From the poem, The Secret of the Machine, which is of class 7 and page number 45. So I have explained you how machines have helped us, how it is being made, how they are useful to us. So I have explained regarding the process of making of a machine, how it is being made and by what it is being made. Today we are going to discuss some more. I will explain you the first two stanza of the poem and now we are going to explain the remaining. Would you call a friend from half across the globe? Follow your book please. Would you call a friend from half across the world? If you will let us have his name and town and state, you shall see and hear your cracking question heard. Across the arc of heaven, while you wait, has he answered? Does he need you at his side? You can start this very evening if you choose. And take the Western Ocean in the stride of 70,000 horses and some screws. The boat expresses is waiting your command. You will find the Mauritania and the Quay till her captain turns the lever neath his hand, and the monstrous nine decked across the decked city goes to the sea. Here, the author I mean Rudyard Kipling, is trying to explain us how through a mobile phone we are interconnected to each and every people in this world through a mobile. It is also a machine. It is just a matter of second through which we can make a call. It is just a matter of second through which you can call your family member, your beloved friends, your sisters, your brothers, your family members, etc., etc. You can take their will, you can ask for their help, you can take a best wishes, you can wish the best wishes for them. So there are various ways through which we can communicate. Also, traveling. The process bar through which we travel is also a machine. Here the writer is explaining us through a boat. Here it is saying, please follow the fourth stanza. The boat expresses is waiting your command. That means the boat which is being made for the humankind is being used by the human for their betterment, for traveling. I am leaving aside this boat. But suppose you come to school, you come by a auto. This is also a machine. How it is useful to us? It is useful to us because it is helping us to reach our destination on time and maintaining the punctuality. Clear? If you travel abroad, you will take help of an airplane or a sea. If you are traveling to any other districts or any other states, you will take help of either you will move through airplane or you will move through train. Both are a machine. So we are surrounded by machine in each and every place. So here the writer is also explaining us the similar thing, that how these machines are helping us. Turn the page in the second last stanza. Here the writer is also noting down one most important point. What is it? Let us read. But remember, please, the law by which we live, we are not built to comprehend a lie. We can neither love nor pity nor forgive. If you make a slip in handling us, you die. We are greater than the people or the king, but humble as you crawl beneath our rods, our touch can alter all created things. We are everything on earth except the God. Though our smoke may hide the heavens from your eyes, it will vanish and the stars will shine again. Because for all our power and weight and size, we are nothing more than a children of your brain. Yes, here the writer is explaining us a very important point. What is the most important point is that whenever we handle any machines, whenever we are handling or we are handling any machines, we should be very careful. Because if we misuse the machine will not forgive us. The writer is explaining here, the machine will not forgive us because machine is neither pretty nor it will forgive us. Yes, machine have neither it loves, neither it has pity, neither it will forgive. Why? if you mishandle it, it will kill you or it will cause a very big harm to you. It may even create a very big disaster. If you look in the history, if you study history, you will find that many big accidents has happened due to this mishandling of machine. I can give you an example. Chernobyl, which is in Russia. What happened? This is also a disaster caused by a machines. Bhopal gas tragedy. If you don't know about it, you can search it in the Google. What happened in Bhopal gas tragedy? Many thousands and lakhs of people died due to failure of machines. So whenever you use a machine, use it very carefully and properly. Because if you mishandle it, it will not mishandle you, punish. I hope you have understood the poem and you have find this poem very interesting. You have something to learn from this poem also. What is this poem explaining us? Explaining us that yes, we are surrounded by machines and it is from our brain that we have created these machines for our benefit. But if we mishandle it, it will create a very big disaster. I hope all of you have understood the poem. In the next class, we shall come up with some more interesting thing from the English one. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Goodbye.